we saw is that there was an advantage in favor of zanubrutinib regarding the adverse events that led to death, the adverse events that led to discontinuation of treatment, the adverse events that led to dose reduction, and more particularly, zanubrutinib was associated with less atrial fibrillation as compared to ibrutinib, and with less severe hypertension and fewer episodes of bleeding. So overall, the efficacy, the safety profile was in favor of zanubrutinib.